Accounting terminologies. 1. Assets. An economic resource that is expected to be of benefit in the future. Probable future economic benefits obtained as a result of past transactions or events. Anything of value to which the firm has a legal claim. Any owned tangible or intangible object having economic value useful to the owner. Ang asset ay isang mapagkukunang pang-ekonomiya na inaasahang magiging kapaki-pakinabang sa may-ari sa hinaharap. Ito ay mahahalagang bagay na pag-aari ng kumpanya na may katumbas na halaga, maaring tangible na hahawakan o intangible hindi nahahawakan kung saan ang kumpanya ay may paghahabol na legal. Ang pag-aaring ito ay madaling i-convert sa cash. Assets accounts are A. Petty cash fund. Is a small amount of company cash, often kept on hand, in a locked drawer, or cabinet to pay for minor or incidental expenses, such as office supplies, or employee reimbursements. Ito ay isang maliit na halaga ng cash ng kumpanya, na madalas na nakatabi, sa isang nakalock na drawer, o cabinet na nakalaan sa pagbabayad ng minor expenses, o mga biglaang gastusin. B. Cash account. An asset account on a balance sheet representing paper currency, and coins, negotiable money orders, and checks, bank balances, and certain short-term government securities. Ito ay isang perang papel, at mga barya, negotiable money order, at mga cheque, balance sa banko, at short-term government securities. C. Account receivable. Claim against a debtor, for an uncollected amount, generally from a completed transaction of sales or services rendered. Ito ay halaga, ng perang inutang ng customer sa kumpanya, mula sa baniling produkto, o serbisyo. Ito, ay ang mga pautang, o singilin ng kumpanya. D. Notes receivable. Collective term for written promissory notes that are due in less than 1 year, and are held by the entity to whom payment is promised. Ito ay ang mga pautang, o collectibles ng kumpanya, mula sa customers na dapat nitong bayaran, sa itinakdang oras na may kaakibat na promissory notes. E. Furniture and fixtures and equipment. FF&E o FFE. Refers to movable furniture, fixtures, or other equipment that have no permanent connection to the structure of a building. These items, which include desks, chairs, computers, electronic equipment, tables, bookcases, and partitions, typically depreciate substantially over their long-term use. Ito ay ang mga maililipat na kasangkapan o kagamitan na walang permanenteng koneksyon sa istruktura ng isang gusali. Ang mga item na ito, na kinabibilangan ng mga mesa, upuan, computer, electronic equipment, mesa, bookcases, at mga partisyon, ay subject for depreciation, at naire-record sa balance sheet, sa ilalim ng property, plant and equipment. F. Service vehicle. A long-term asset account that reports a company's cost of automobiles, trucks, etc. The account is reported under the balance sheet, property, plant, and equipment. Vehicle is depreciated over their useful life. Ito ang nag-uulat ng halaga ng sasakyan, ng kumpanya at ang mga gastos na kaakibat nito. Halimbawa nito ay ang van, kotse, truck, at iba pa. G. Accumulated depreciation. Total depreciation pertaining to an asset or group of assets from the time the assets were placed in services until the date of the financial statement or tax return. This total is the contra account to the related asset account. Kabuuang depreciation ng isang asset o group of assets mula sa oras ng paggamit nito hanggang sa oras ng paggawa ng financial statement o tax return. Isa itong contra account ng isang kaugnay na account ng asset. H. Merchandise. Items that can be bought or sold, commercial goods. Mga produkto na maaaring bilhin o ibenta. I. Ending inventory. Merchandise on hand at the end of an accounting period. Ang natitirang mga produktong pambenta sa pagtatapos ng accounting cycle ng business. J. Land. Property, real estate, lupang pag-aari ng kumpanya.